Hey guys, welcome back. It is Saturday, October 24th, I believe. It is early, it's 6:30 in the morning. We're going to Sedona for a wedding and it's gonna be really fun. My friend Shannon's getting married and it's gonna be so exciting. But it's like about like a 2-hour drive. So I woke up at like 5:30 in the morning, started getting ready. I took a little time lapse, but I had to end it because my husband was getting out of the shower, so I couldn't really finish my makeup on there. So now here, it is all done. So I'm just gonna do my hair a bit. I got it highlighted yesterday, so I'm all wedding ready. And she curled it for me, but my curls never last. My hair never keeps the curls. So I'm just gonna go over them a little bit here. But just add a little dry shampoo for some texture. So I'll just do that. And yeah, just gonna do my hair and then get dressed. Nick took Posey, our little puppy, over to Grandma and Grandpa's house for the day, so she's not here all alone all day, so she'll be having fun with the other puggies that they have, so it'll be really fun for her. But we'll take you along on our little trip to Sedona. It should be really lovely weather and a beautiful wedding from my sweet friend. So I'll see you soon. Leaves beach waves. I'm not that so. Right. Keep those in if I can. They'll probably go out as the day goes on. And my hair will probably just go up in a ponytail. Because you know me. And your girl loves a pony. So here it is. Now I'm gonna get dressed. And here it is. This is what I'm wearing to the wedding. It's gonna be really cold up there in Sedona, I think like in the 60s. So I have this tube top dress on, this full length. I don't know if you can see. It has a little flip. Black dress, and then I just put this cardigan over it because it's gonna be cold. So I still wanna look cute, you know, it's a wedding. And we have like a 1/2 mile hike. Nothing big, it's like a little trail hike, so I have my boots on. Don't mind them, they're supposed to look gray, but they're already dusty from Fear Farm and I didn't clean them off, so they'll be dusty again in this hike, so that's what I'm wearing.
Sedona.
Shoddy's wedding.
And we have a little walk, a little trail hike to get to where we need to go. Can't wait to see you, Shoddy. And how beautiful you're going to be.
Oh, yes.
How excited
I know. Thought our friends come to see you and get you married, girl.
Waiting for you.
Where are you at? Your man's here too. I don't know how to flip it, but there he is. Look how handsome.
Now you see how to see what he's doing before.
I know. He's waiting. He doesn't look nervous at all.
He's probably on the inside, but he's on the outside.
Very composed. We're waiting for you.
This would be a unique couple in a unique circumstance, and 2020 was going to get you guys down. I'm so happy to be a part of this. Welcome everyone, guys. I could say that I'd never done this before, but hey, you guys are special, so I'm super excited. Dear friends, we have come together today to share in a celebration of the beginning of Tyler and Shannon's marriage. This is much more than a ceremony tradition, but rather is joining together this man and woman before God and you, the witnesses in holy matrimony. Beyond the excitement of and romance of love, real love is caring as much about the welfare and happiness of your marriage partner as you do yourself. It's not being possessive or jealous, but it is liberating. Not being totally absorbed in each other, but rather looking outward in the same direction. Love makes burdens lighter because it divides them. It makes joy more intense because you get to share. Real love doesn't marry the person you can live with, but rather the person you cannot live with. In Romans 12, we are called to live as one body and sacrifice to his kingdom. Tyler and Shannon has chosen to do that with their lives, now with their marriage. We don't know this, Shannon has to be one of my favorite people that I've ever worked with in church ministry. It's been a blessing to share life with her, but even more big of a blessing is getting to meet this guy and see just the type of person she gets to end up with. We know Shannon, she's full of joy, she cares about everyone around her, almost to a fault that she puts herself behind them. But it's been awesome to see the guy that she's chosen, because he's wise, he's consistent, most of all, he cares about her more than anything in this world. All right, guys, you guys ready to change some vows? All right, Tyler, I want you to repeat after me. Hi, Tyler.
Hi, Tyler.
Take you, Shannon, to be my wedded wife.
Take you, Shannon, to be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
for richer or for poorer, richer or poorer, sickness and in health,
sickness and health,
to love and to cherish, until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Here, Shannon, you're going to have to vote. I, Shannon. Take you, Tyler, to be my wedded husband.
Take you, Tyler, to be my wedded husband.
To one.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
Sickness and in health. To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part. Alright, who has the rings? Careful. Bring them on up here. All right, Tyler, here we go. Repeat after me. It says, this ring I give you.
This ring I give you.
In token and in pledge.
In token and in pledge.
My constant faith.
And my constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
On this day and forever.
On this day and forever.
I gladly choose you to be my wife.
I gladly choose you to be my wife.
Shannon, do you accept this ring as a pledge for the sincerity of his vow?
Does
the part? Does the part? Alright, Shannon. This ring I give you.
This ring I give you.
In token and in pledge.
In token and in pledge.
Of my constant faith.
My constant faith.
In abiding love.
In abiding love.
On this day and forever.
On this day and forever.
I gladly choose you to be my wife.
I gladly choose you.
Tyler, do you accept this ring as a pledge of sincerity for God?
I do.
With these rings, you shall not walk alone.
Oh,
go ahead.
Sorry,
today.
That's it.
All right. With these rings, guys, you shall not walk alone. May your hearts be your shelter. May your arms be each other's homes. May you walk together through all things. May you feel deeply loved, for indeed you are. May you always see the innocence in each other's eyes, and may you feel this joy forever. We have all heard both of these two to promise to share their lives together in marriage. We recognize and respect the covenant you have made here today. It is not I standing here before you that makes this marriage real, but it is the honesty and sincerity of what you have said and done here before your friends, family, and all your loved ones. Nothing is easier than saying the words, I love you. Nothing is harder than living them out in our lives day by day. The things you promised today must be renewed and redecided tomorrow and every day after that. But on behalf of all these present here who love you and support you, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Hello.
I'm glad you're wedding. So cute. These beautiful people are married.
Yay!
Hello to Mr. and Mrs. Sturgill. Yes! In beautiful Sedona.
There's the mail
mountain. There, woo! Shannon.
I know. So pretty. And then we're ready to party in May.
Yes.
I love you, people.
I love you.
Mwah.
Thank you.
Yes.